Hello class, I'm Blaine Martens, and we have an experiment for you today. It is called the Alka Seltzer Made Blow Up a Kodak Canister Experiment. Anyway, alright, see this glass? This here is Alka Seltzer. This is filled with water here. Now watch what happens as we pour Alka Seltzer into the water. See how it bubbles up? Those are bubbles of carbon dioxide gas that exert a invisible force that we are going to use in our experiment. Now, let's get this Kodak canister here, and let's fill this up with water so we can use it. Alright, for our first portion of the experiment, we are going to test it out when we have the Kodak canister basically filled to the very top with water. So it's basically all filled with water, and we're going to add a little bit of Alka-Seltzer. And then we're going to close the cap and turn it upside down to see it shoot off like a rocket. We're going to record the time it takes and how high it goes. So, let's see here. Pour our Alka-Seltzer. Alright, turn it over. Put it over. Back up. Okay, so it didn't really lift off. One last. Oh, well, it did have a little force when I opened it. So it did not lift off, meaning it did not have very much force. So now we're going to pour it to basically halfway. So we're going to pour a little out. Now we're going to pour a little more Alka-Seltzer in. See, that took about 2 seconds, and it just lifted straight up. That proves that the carbon dioxide gas exerted a force that overcame the lid on the Kodak canister and made it lift up like a rocket. All right.